Safe cycling means that by law, cyclists are allowed to travel two abreast, not more than 1.5 metres apart, and take the whole lane if necessary to be visible. Cyclists can travel up to 35 to 45 kilometres per hour, so judging gaps can be difficult. Most adult cyclists also own a car, but enjoy bike riding to stay healthy, save money, time and the environment. Safe cycling is just common sense.
This Road Safety Moment is brought to you by the Road Safety Advisory Council.